Wow, you look great. You bought that dress from that skinny friend of yours?
No.
Wait, I'm honest now. Yes. Whoa, boy.
If it isn't the Bunch girls.
Hello, Marilyn. Audra.
Rebecca, my dear, how are you? You haven't seen Audra in a while, have you? Well, here she is. She's having triplets, all boys. She and David had to move into an even bigger Tribeca apartment.
Mother, I can speak for myself. I'm having triplets, all boys. David and I had to move into an even bigger Tribeca apartment. How are you, Rebecca?
Oh, she's doing great. She's a senior partner at a law firm. Audra, you're still a junior partner, I believe. Well, now, on to the planning committee meeting. Ladies.
Well, the menu looks good. So do we know if Elaine Boozler has any dietary restrictions?
Yes, she never got back to us.
She emailed me. She's allergic to dairy, of course. Jewish.
Oh. Right.
And Naomi, have you found something to wear yet? I could lend you something. Or there's a wonderful new consignment store in Rye.
Oh, Marilyn, don't you worry. I found something gorgeous. Size 2.
You know, I think it's so wonderful that you can bring Rebecca, since neither of you have husbands.
Well, Rebecca's had your husband.
Okay, ladies, do we have to be so catty all the time?
Who's being catty? I'm very happy for these two about their husbands. Audra's husband has a small penis, and Marilyn's husband has droopy testicles. I'm not saying how I know this, but I may also know that he likes having them tickled.